Before starting the video, I would like to tell you guys that you can join my Discord server if you want to ask any sort of questions from me, and we also do some fun stuff there. The link to my Discord server will be given in the description down below. Hey guys, my name is Priyesh and welcome to a brand new top 5 video. So today we are going to take a look at my personal favorite Pokemon from all 18 types, and I am not going through the stats of the Pokemon or their performance in competitive battles. This is all about the Pokemon I like the most from each typings. So everything in this video is based on my opinion. Even if you guys don't agree with my list, don't hesitate to drop your own favorite Pokemon in the comments down below. And if you enjoy the video, be sure to smash a like and subscribe to the channel if you are new. So for that being said, let's get started. I am starting the list with normal type. So the Pokemon I like the most from the normal type is Eevee. Eevee is one of the most popular Pokemon in the Pokemon franchise. The reason it is that popular is its various evolutions, and Eevee also looks pretty decent and cute. And as I think, almost everyone likes Eevee. And one thing, at the moment, there are many rumors around the internet that maybe there will be a new evolution announced in the 21st Pokemon movie or in Generation 8. So, for the fire type, there's a Pokemon which everyone likes, Charizard. Everyone knows how awesome Charizard is. I used to like both Infinape and Charizard the same. But when Charizard got two freaking Mega Evolutions, Mega Charizard X and Mega Charizard Y, from then on it's my favorite. It also has awesome moves, it looks cool and it's the best. I did like Mega Charizard X more cause of its dragon typing and that awesome blue fire. But Mega Charizard Y is amazing too. The Pokemon which I admire the most from the water type is Greninja. I like its decent design, its color scheme is cool, and the type combination water and dark. And when it changes to Ash Greninja, the huge water shuriken at the back is freaking cool. Ash Greninja is so powerful that in the Pokemon X, Y, and Z anime series, even Zygarde can't see those evil roots, but Greninja can. Next off, we have Alolan Raichu for the psychic type. I like the way it can float on its tail, and its Pokédex entry says that it focuses its psychic power in its tail and uses it to keep floating. And it looks pretty cute too. I don't know why there isn't a Alolan Pikachu. It would be more better for the list though. But Alolan Raichu is no less. And because of its floating tail, it has a lot more speed than the normal Raichu. For the electric type, there's one and only Pikachu. It is the most famous Pokemon in the Pokemon franchise, and it's one of the favorite Pokemon of almost all Pokefans. And I personally like Pikachu cause it's cute, adorable, and cause it's powerful. Even some of the legendary and mythical Pokemon lost battle against Pikachu. And of course everyone loves Pikachu cause it's with Ash, and it's also the main Pokemon of the anime. Steelix, the Iron Snake Pokemon. Steelix is one of my favorite Pokemon. I personally love Steelix because it's amazing, and its Mega Evolution, literally awesome. The crystal-like parts of its body are cool, and its Pokédex entry says that this Pokemon is known to dig towards the Earth's core. That sounds cool. I also like Skarmory as a Steel type, but not as much as Steelix. In the Flying type, my favorite is Noivern. The great combination of flying and dragon type is awesome. Noivern's pre-evolution Noibat was pretty much trash, but when it evolves into Noivern, it changes a lot. I don't know if you guys know this, but in the X and Y anime, Ash's Noivern used Boom Burst on Zapdos, and you guys can see what happened. Noivern's design and color scheme is cool, and it's pretty powerful too. That's the reason I like it. In the bug type, we have Scizor. Its crab-like hands are cool for grabbing the enemy though. It looks evil as well as cute too. And its Mega Evolution, Mega Scizor, it almost looks like a freaking robot or something like that. Because of its combination of steel and bug type, it is only weak to the fire type Pokemon. Even dragon and fairy types has resistance to it. Coming up next, we have Tyranitar for the rock type. Its cool and sleek body design looks awesome with its huge body. It's just awesome. And the small hands and legs makes it pretty cute too. And if we talk about Mega Tyranitar, I personally don't like it. Cause there's a lot of overloading in it. That long things going from its back just looks bad. I did prefer Tyranitar more. Even Larvitar and Pupitar are better than Mega Tyranitar. And the most important thing, it's just my opinion. A pure grass type, Sceptile. Most of the Pokefans would prefer this as one of their favorite grass types. Again, I like Sceptile because of its awesome design. And that tree-like tail is amazing. And Mega Sceptile. I don't have words for it. It's super cool. And the dragon and grass type combination is just awesome. I like Mega Sceptile even more than I like Mega Charizard. Whenever I play Pokemon Emerald, I choose Treecko as my starter because I want Sceptile in my team. Absol, the disaster Pokemon. I like the way it looks like an evil demon, and when it mega evolves, it has awesome wings like angels. The only thing I don't like about this Pokemon is its tail. The shape of its tail is too bad for me. But overall, this is my favorite Pokemon from the dark typing. This ground and dragon type Pokemon, Garchomp, is also one of my favorite Pokemon. I like the thing that Garchomp can fly even it's not a flying type. And its Ultra Sun Pokedex entry states that it has mid-air battles with Salamence as they fight for food. It's pretty interesting how they fight for food in the sky. Now, Mega Garchomp, it looks super amazing. I think that Mega Garchomp has much power to even defeat legendary Pokemon. For the fighting type, there's Lucario. It looks decent and I love it because of its move Bone Rush. Bone Rush is one of my favorite moves, and Mega Lucario's hair, legs, hands and tail, pretty much everything is just amazing. And its Pokedex entry states that its aura has expanded due to its Mega Evolution, and it strikes enemies without mercy. Goodra is one of the cutest among all the dragon types, at least according to me. Its Pokedex entry states that it's very friendly towards people. If you go close to it, Goodra will hug you with its sticky, slime-covered body. This is kinda cute. The first stage, Gumi, is too weak, but Goodra is strong enough. And it's also one of Ash's best Pokemon. Sylveon is my favorite fairy-type Pokemon. And Sylveon is one of my favorite evolutions too. Sylveon's look cute, and it's said that it wraps its ribbon-like feelers around the arms of its beloved trainer and walks with him or her. It is a good performer too. Those are the reasons I love it and everyone does. I don't used to like Marowak earlier, but when Alolan Marowak was announced, my mind completely changed. It looks way too better than the normal Marowak. The greenish blue fire is the best thing about Alolan Marowak, and its white and black like color scheme is awesome. I also like the way it acts like a kid in the anime. In the ice type, I love Weavile. Weavile has a very good design and amazing hair. Its color scheme looks cool and it's powerful too. Its Pokedex entry states that it carves patterns on trees with its claws as a signal to others. Gengar, the shadow Pokemon. I like Gengar's tiny leg and that huge big mouth. There are tales around the world about how Gengar will pay a visit to children who are naughty. I did prefer Shiny Gengar more cause it looks super amazing, and if you see the Mega Evolution of Shiny Gengar, it is one of the best Mega Evolutions. The Pokedex entry of Mega Gengar states this: it tries to take lives of anyone and everyone. It will even try to curse the trainer who is its master. So that was my opinion on the best Pokemon from all 18 types. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to smash a like and subscribe to the channel with notifications on. And don't forget to drop your favorite Pokemon of all types in the comments down below. And as always, thanks for watching and see you guys in the next video.